It's moving.
Master Richard, there's an elven burial ground in the caverns nearabouts.
Got their asses whipped like a Novigrad whore. You surprised?
Geralt and Yennefer were reunited, but something even more important happened in Vizima. Geralt learned that Cirilla, his one-time ward, had returned from afar, and she was in danger. He was to find her, at the Emperor's command and Yennefer's behest.
To the huts!
Slow now, whoa.
Yes?
Got any herbs you're...
I'm sure I can find some.
Farewell. Faster.
Hmm.
Not so fast, Roach. Come on.
Sleep, child. Sleep. Sleep will lend you strength.
Greetings, good man. Having trouble with your well? That's what I read.
Aye. 'Tis only
20? So why'd you put out an...
'Cause earlier on we drew our water from the river. Herbalist claims you fight a fever with drink.
This ghost...
Well... It's awful frightening. Awful.
I meant, what does it look like?
It looks like a woman, but fresh from the grave.
Some wraith.
If you don't wallop it, master, if you don't take care of it, that is, it'll come kill me.
Fine, I'll help.
In Havel, a settlement on the heights.
Infamous well. Strange, no sign of a ghost. Maybe it only shows at a certain time of day. Grass around the well scorched. Grass around the well scorched. Journal might be useful. Bodies dried to a crisp. Signs of burns. All signs point to a noon wraith. lucky not to come up empty-handed. A bracelet with an inscription. To Claire, from Volker. Bracelet was on an arm bone. Wonder where the rest of the body is. Something's tied the Noonwraith to this place. An object. Something she needs before she'll leave this world. A journal I found in the abandoned hut could be the key to this story. Stabbed with a knife, died on the spot. Animals fed on his body, picked his skeleton clean. More blood stains over there. But it's not his blood. Blood stains, barely visible. Someone was dragged this way. Someone who was still alive. Palm prints in blood. Small hands. A woman's. Someone dragged her out. She was wounded. Fought for her life. No body in sight, but might still find some tracks. Under the right conditions, bloodstains can remain visible for decades. Another print by the well. Thank you. blood stains, almost faded. But the line's taut. Something's not right. A corpse, hanged by the bucket rope. Wide pelvis, small jaw. A woman. Around 30, judging by the teeth. Left arm's missing. Need to cremate the remains. Gotta find the object that binds her to this place before I do, though. Let's take another look. Lovely craftsmanship. But I'll have to burn it with the body to get rid of the noon wraith for good. Better do it near the well. Need to prepare for this fight. Brew some wraith oil. Drink some potions. And the bracelet. Igni. Job done. The well was haunted by the ghost of a woman who was killed there. I drove it away.
I just hope every unburied wretch don't start haunting us. Well, that battlefield's gonna cause us a heap of trouble.
If they do, you know who to contact. Meanwhile, Claire, Volker, names ring a bell?
I don't know him. Though I did hear our herbalist Tamira mention a Claire once. Same one, maybe?
Your reward, Master Witcher. The gold I'd hid away for Mandy's dowry.
How about that? Never expected to get a dowry.
Nor did I suppose I'd ever give one to a witcher. Strange times these, wouldn't you say? Strange and sad.
The Witcher's contact in Velen was to be Hendrik, the Emperor's spy. Hendrik was operating incognito in that war-ravaged land. His mission, to gather intelligence about Ciri. Yet Geralt arrived too late. The Wild Hunt had reached Hendrik first. The Witcher learned nothing from the spy's corpse, but the Wraiths had failed to find his notes. Geralt read them and knew that Ciri had been a guest of the Bloody Baron, a local warlord, and that she'd quarreled with a witch.
Giddy up.
Through another exit. Gotta nab it before it gets away. There it is. Won't get away this time. Greetings.
Yeah?
Shrieker won't trouble you anymore.
Thank you, Master Witcher. Your reward, take much, but as they say, take care of the pennies.
Thank you. Any problems in the future, you keep me in mind.
Pour a cider for you.
Like to take a look. Farewell.
Bloody barons.